How to fix Lyft app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If your Lyft app is not working, I'm going to show you in this video few solutions on how you can fix this issue. Open up Play Store and then search for Lyft. Here, if you find the update option, tap on it and update this app to the latest version. After updating your application, it is going to fix any of the bugs and any issue with the Lyft application will be fixed. You always want to use the latest version of any application to make sure it runs smoothly. Once you have updated the application and you're still facing issue with the app, then the next step is to open up your settings. Here you want to scroll down and tap on the apps option. Scroll down and find the Lyft app here. Now tap on the storage option. From here tap on clear cache, then tap on clear data to delete all the app's data. If you're using iPhone, you want to offload your application. Now you want to open the Lyft app and check if your problem has been solved. If it is still not solved, then the next thing you can do is simply uninstall the application. Once it has been uninstalled, you want to tap on the install button and then install a fresh version of the Lyft app. After that, you want to log into your account and then check if that fixes your issue. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.